Good morning, dear friends. Many new inventions were the result of a new way of thinking. Fraunhofer was a painter. He was an artist. His paintings were of high quality. He could earn a lot because of that. Once he tried a new way of painting. He stayed in his apartment alone for many, many hours and days and concentrated on one portrait. After finishing that portrait, he called all the artists and he wanted their opinion. But the artists who came with great expectation did not understand his painting. It was full of lines and shapes in different new colors. But later, highly educated scholars could find it is full of many signs and symbols with lot of deep meaning in it. As we are going to begin a new year, try new projects with new efforts. Be creative and innovative. Though not first understood or appreciated, your real efforts will bring you victory in course of time. In the Bible, Isaiah 43:19 says, God will do new things for you. God bless you.